Alright, let's check the patch notes for the sensory kleptomaniac. Sims can no longer steal subway stations from Watts. Sims can no longer woohoo in the elevator with a Sim who is on a different floor. The Grim Reaper will no longer be prevented from reading soul due to band affiliation. Fixed attuning issues. Sims now vomit at acceptable levels. It is no longer possible to try for baby with the become enemies with child which no longer appears. Sims who are on fire will no longer be forced to attend graduation before they can put themselves out. Pregnant Sims can no longer brawl. Baby Sims will no longer become stuck on a Sim's hand while driving a car. Sims will no longer receive the wish to skinny dip with mummies. A man hit a building, which case everyone will run out before the collision. Those who do not exit the building will die. Sims automatically leave if a meteor is approaching unless it is a school in which children are not allowed to leave and always